allows Gladly Invited to come down to play with the legend. I played an indoor tournament. It's been absolutely great, great concept. They've all enjoyed it, everybody's got stuck in. But I think it's just sport brings everybody together. You know, you get different personalities, but once the game starts, whether it's football, cricket, rugby, everybody mucks in, everybody gets stuck in, they all enjoy it, there's plenty of smiles on faces, and then as the game gradually goes on, it gets a bit more competitive, the guys want to win, yeah, it gets a bit louder, the shouting gets louder, but it's been an absolutely brilliant day. I think everybody's enjoyed it immensely. I got smashed around a bit, got to have a bat and a ball, it's been absolutely brilliant. Everybody got involved and, you know, I think, again, this is what it's about, you know, meeting other people. It's absolutely amazing and, you know, to be part of that, and brilliant day. You know, people want to listen to you and, you know, all the guys were pretty knowledgeable about the game and, you know that I played for Yorkshire and I played a bit for England and, you know, that was really nice as well. I'm very fortunate to be in this position as a professional, but I'm no different to everyone else. So yeah, it's nice that everybody wants to hear your stories and what you've done in the game.